So you're out here dying all the time, being real bad, looking like a fool. Then you get mad, spend all of your hard-earned rubles on some loadout that makes you look sick, badass. You're kind of like a tank, a little juggernaut. You're gonna go to an airport, shoot up some people. You know what I'm talking about. But then you just die anyways. So like, what was it all for? Now you're just pissed off. You're angry. You don't want to play this game anymore. So then you spend more money, do it all over again just to die, and now you're broke. Well, today I'm going to show you how to never die again and escape from Tarkov. So to get started, we're going to go over to our character here. Now you can put on some fancy armor. You can look all cool. You can put on some helmets that make it to where you can't hear anything, but you'll take a couple extra bullets. Yeah, great. Awesome. Except for it's not, because people will, one, shoot you in the legs, two, shoot you with good bullets, because that's really all people do anymore because they're all rich. Unlike you, because you already spent all of your money on gear that you just died with. So you're kind of poor and you can't afford this anyways. You don't need it. We're going to be talking about a different method that does not require armor here. However, what you will need is a gun you can get kills with. Alright, get be comfortable with it. Something nice, something spicy, something juicy that will carry you to victory. Once you have that in there, go ahead and load into a map. Any map's fine. Alright, like I said, this method, it's pretty versatile here. So you can use it anywhere in the world, except for I'm going to be using it on customs. Go in there, load up, don't really ensure anything. You can if you want, if you're feeling a little juicy, but we ain't going to worry about that because we ain't going to die. Now once we start, you got to quickly press the back button, go all the way back to the main menu, and exit the game. Yeah, you're welcome.